Tim Moore.
All right. Thunder RC, Sunday on road. Appreciate everybody coming out. Let's go. Nah. Brad, giving me a hard time about what I ramble on about. Again, I do appreciate everybody coming out. We are racing again next Sunday. We are off the week after for right now, unless everybody really, really, really wants to race in 2 weeks. The 24th? 5th? My bad, 26th. We're racing next Sunday. Only a couple more weeks before EA starts to go fishing and everybody else gets a chance to win.
TJ Moore.
Wow.
Farmer Mike. Carl Bolton.
So this is the B main bump. Don't break it, TJ. GT drivers are working the way out to Marshall. Mike Blick, your BQ screwdriver. Blick starting in the sweeper. Right there. That'll work. The next one up is actually the one you're hitting. It's going pretty good. All right, Brad in third. Tim. And TJ bringing up the rear. All right, are we ready? Hey, Tim, move up a little bit more. You're on the loop. Right there, perfect, okay. Drivers, are we ready? First one to beat Blick down wins a dollar. All Oh, yeah. Hey, Steve, can you push that track lines in a little bit? Yes. You didn't put enough Velcro on it. All right. It'd be blick on the toe and everybody else when I call your name. Yeah, yes. Everybody on the tone. Drivers less than five. Woo. Brad jumps. Oh, and gets plowed. Oh my gosh. Oh, and then he plows TJ. Carl going over the pipes. Blick out and gone in the white. Carl 1 second back. Oh, Brad takes out the trash can. You hit the chair. In the track, Brad, in the track. Everybody's stretched out just a little bit already. Carl trying to chase down Blick. Tim goes out wide. TJ upside down in the middle. Gonna let Brad close in on him. Brad trying to get into some kind of groove.
5 minutes left.
See, Carl now 1.6 back. Tim 2.4 behind Carl. TJ 7 behind. Watch a straight. Go low, go low, go low, go low. Body tuck, body tuck, body tuck, body. Go high, go high, go high. Higher. No. Go, go. You hit the gas and spun into the turn. Blick coming up to lap Carl now. Carl in that second, no, third spot as Tim has moved into second. Carl doesn't want to get lapped. Tim bouncing off the straightaway wall, going to let Carl close in on him a little bit. If Carl can keep it in the track. So Blick now 7 seconds up on Tim. Tim 5 seconds up on Carl. TJ finding the fast line.
4 minutes left.
Shut up and drive, Tim. Whoa, Carl trying to hold on to that lead lap. He puts it up on two wheels. Oh, body tuck again for Carl. Carl pulling it off, pull off, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Carl's done with the body tucks. So that's going to let TJ move up in the fourth. Brad about 8 seconds behind Tim. TJ slightly closer to Brad now. Yes, he did. But he's got his dad in front of him, so he may be the outcome here. Oh, TJ goes past pit lane and drifts out of it. That's going to let Brad get a little bit of breathing room.
3 minutes left.
Blick puts a lap on the field. TJ bouncing past pit lane, literally. Closest battle right now, TJ still about 7 seconds behind Brad. Blick out there leading the B main with his M12S. Oh, well, said his name, sorry. Blick just spent $600 on that radio to win the B main. Oh, Brad finds the hot lap. That's going to let TJ. TJ finds the hot lap to catch Brad.
2 minutes left.
TJ, this is not rock climbing. Drive it, drive it. Oh my gosh, 1:45. TJ still 7 seconds back with the track cut. TJ, I've seen both sides of TJ's car in the same corner. That's definitely tweaked. So closest battle, TJ's still about 8 seconds behind Brad. Brad 11 behind Tim. Tim 16 behind Blick. As TJ falls further behind.
One minute left.
Everybody's stretched out, just trying to survive. Fast lap goes to Carl with an 11.3. Blick 11.4. TJ 11.6. Brad 11.9. Tim 12 flat. Track just a little slower.
Twenty seconds.
That's a little tight there, TJ.
15 seconds left.
Quit overdriving it. Four wheels is overrated.
Brad Norris to Dunn. Tim Moore Dunn. Farmer Mike Dunn.
And TJ, that's Moore a race. Dunn. Everybody's done. Blick takes it 31.605. Tim 29, Brad 28, TJ 28.
The race is completed.
All right, Tim Moore to timing and scoring.
Two minutes to the start of the race. Scott Fuller, Daryl Bingmer, Robert Durlow, one minute to the start of the race. Rick Worth, Rick Worth, 45 seconds to the start of the race. Eric Anderson, Steve Keith, 30 seconds to the start of the race. Rick Worth, 15 seconds to the start of the race.
the running order will be Eric, Steve, Daryl, Robert, Scott, Rick. Marshals from the last race, por favor. As usual, he's slow today. You'll have to make allowances. All right, so Eric on the point, Steve second, Daryl third, Robert fourth. Back up, Robert. There you go, under the flag. Right there. And then Scott, and then Rick. Need more steering, Scott. Looks good. Marshals are ready. Drivers are ready. All right, here we go. Less than five. Now that's how you do it. Showing far more manners than I thought he had. Eric with a 10-6, Steve 11-9, Daryl 11-4, Scott 11-3, Robert 11-5, Rick 11-8. Running order Eric, Steve, Daryl, Scott, Robert, Rick. Wow, Eric's opened up a big gap already, 2 seconds. Daryl an eighth behind Steve, Scott 8/10 behind Daryl, Robert 2.5 behind Scott, Rick 1/4 second behind Robert. So Steve working to hang with Eric pretty good today. Gap is only 1.1 seconds.
5 minutes left.
Meanwhile, Daryl and Scott working on each other. Oh, Scott liked it so much he's going to do it again. Oh, that gave Daryl lots of breathing room. He's running third. Robert's moved up to fourth. Rick to fifth. Scott all the way back to last. Taking the scenic route. Wow, Steve makes a chicane out of the backstretch. That's my line. Eric's opened up more gap. Steve had it down to 1.1. It's now 3.1 after just two or three more laps. Daryl only 2 seconds behind Steve. Daryl got lots of open track, plenty of room to work. Can't blame a wreck on anybody. Wow.
Four minutes left.
Two gone, four to go. Running orders Eric, Steve, Daryl, Rick, Scott, Robert. Steve now 3 seconds behind Eric. Daryl 3 seconds behind Steve. Rick 4 seconds behind Daryl. Scott 2 behind Rick. Robert 2 behind Scott. Eric's fast lap, 10:59. Steve, 10:94. Daryl, 11:27. Rick, 11:30. Scott, 11:37. Robert, 11:14. Yeah, wake up, Blick. Wake up. Yeah, that'll. Oh, go. You know what? When he hits the trigger, I would have made him go around again if he's going to pull the trigger on you. You know? Make him learn.
3 minutes left.
He's had both you and Mike Blick laid out prone on the backstretch. That's not good. Oh, Robert rocking and rolling, lands on his feet. You see that, TJ? That's how you do it. You rock, you roll, you land on your wheels, keep going. You know I don't have good reaction time. I can't do nothing for you. That's my point. Besides, if I learned anything last weekend, it was there is no payback in being a nice guy. So I'm giving up being a nice guy for Lent. Stop. Whoa, speaking of nice guys, go low on the sweeper, low on the sweeper, low on the sweeper. It's clear. Nice job, Carl. Point him the other way. That's okay. Couldn't happen to a nicer guy.
2 minutes left.
Yeah. If he had reversed, it wouldn't have been a problem. Eric with an 11-0. Darrell 11-7 is now second. Scott running third with a 12-2. Robert's now up to fourth. Steve down to fifth. Rick still sixth. 1:45 to go. Oh, man. That was Steve taking out yet another car. Oh, it's broke. Took the front wheels off. Yeah. So that took Darrell from third to out of the race. Steve flipped over the pipe. Oh. So it worked out in your favor, didn't it, Darrell? Darrell, worked out for you, didn't it? Yeah. Crashing like that. Well timed. I know why you really crashed. Now I know what you're up to.
1 minute left.
1 minute to go. Darrell's over here thinking he's at the drive-in movies. Eric with a 10-7, Scott 11-7. Robert 11-5 moves up to third. Rick is fourth, Steve is last.
45 seconds left.
45 seconds to go. Eric is on a 33-604. That's right at his TQ time. Keithy decided to retire out before he wipes out any more cars.
30 seconds left.
He's still in snowbirds mode. Yeah, it's almost as loud as Darrell. Listen to that.
15 seconds left.
All right,
left.
So two are gone. Four are still in the race. Running orders: Eric, Scott, Robert, Rick. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds to go. Eric's got two laps on the field. Everybody else not within 3 seconds of each other. To the line and you're done.
Rick, Worth done.
Rick's done. Eric's Jeff done.
Anderson done.
Scott, you finished.
Scott,
good job,
done.
And Robert finished. That's actually a hard
Robert
thing to do when Steve's
done.
In the race. All right, Eric, 33.603. Actually betters his TQ time. That's hard to do in a main. Scott with a 31.606. Robert a 31.610. Rick, 36.02.
The race is completed. Justin Oliver. Two minutes to the start of the race. Scott Purcher. Tim Moore. Mm. 1 minute to the start of the race. Mm. Steve Keith. 45 seconds to the start of the race. 30 seconds to the start of the race. Casey Griffith. Fifteen seconds to the start of the race.
Hi, everybody's checked in. Drivers from last race, back out to Marshall. Drivers from the last race, back out to Marshall.
I was pushing it as hard as I could. Just worried about the traction. Well, I took a one notch out of the camber on that side. I'm pretty sure that 10-9 was a check.
All right, line them up. All right. Steve Keithy, your TQ. See if you can keep from not breaking anybody else in this race. Do we want to take the track lines out of that corner? Is that a general consensus? Pull it out. Pull both of them out. Well, the thing is, at Snowbirds, we weren't running one there. They're attached. There we go. All right, now we're good. That should change everything. All right, drivers. Are we ready? On the tone, less than five. Ooh. Tim still puts it up on two wheels. Oh, that's TJ up on two. So it's just TJ's problem to putting it up on two wheels. Because that car worked fine for Tim. Up at the front, it is Steve, but the battle right now, second, third, and fourth, a couple of GT40s. Oh, down the straightaway, Justin Oliver with a nice inside pass on Casey. Casey puts it up on two wheels at the close hanger. Pritchard finds my shortcut. Steve takes out the sweeper wall. Oh, trouble for Justin as he hits the paperclip. The track lines are not there. That would have been a definite onto the straightaway. Tim Moore putting pressure on Justin. GT40, GT40. Casey trying to cut inside. Watch
the
straight.
5 minutes left.
Oop. So it is not the track lines causing the cars to go onto the straightaway. Steve. Out to a 5 second lead. Justin in the pink in second. Scott Pritchard finding the double shortcut. Tim now in that fourth spot behind Casey. Casey in the blue and yellow. Tim in the green and white. Oh, Justin taps one of the track lines. Gonna let Casey close in on him. Tim threw the sweeper into the infield, right up on the back bumper. Casey, oh, Casey rolls it, puts himself in the penalty box. Hey, we need to put a track lines inside so we can jump out.
4 minutes left.
Oh, second place upside down. No, Tim takes over second place. Justin comes to rest on the track lines. That's going to put Justin back down to third with Casey on his back bumper now. Casey down the straightaway. Or Casey in fourth, Scott in that fifth spot. TJ still putting it up on two wheels there in that second spot. Casey drives up onto the track lines, holds his line though, down the straightaway, trying to chase Justin. Casey finding that tight line there where we took the track lines out.
Three minutes left.
Casey tightens it up on the back bumper of Justin. Oh, nice inside pass for Casey down the straightaway. Can he hold it? Oh, that is your leader out of the track. He's trying to take out Daryl again. He was aiming for your pit area, Daryl. He hit the coffee. Oh, trouble for Justin. Falls a little bit further back. Casey slaps the sweeper wall. That is the closest battle right now is Justin. Oh, Justin ends upside down. Scott Pritchard upside down. Oh! Steve takes out Scott Fuller. He's not even in the same race. Wow. Oh, my gosh.
2 minutes left.
So TJ now 6 seconds behind Steve. TJ down the straightaway getting around Justin. I think one of your body clips attached to Scott's shoes there, Keithy. Yes, you're missing a body clip. Steve works his way around Casey. Casey in that third spot, he's about 5 seconds behind TJ and about 9 seconds ahead of Justin. Body tuck, body tuck, body tuck. Go low down the straight, low down the straight, low down the straight. Clear. Go, 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 go. No, faster.
1 minute left. Yeah.
Oh, TJ having some trouble there.
Seconds left.
Hey, catch that, Logan. There you go. Good job, Logan.
Seconds left.
So, closest battle here, Casey. 6 seconds behind TJ. Casey goes out onto the straightaway. TJ around the lollipop, but 15 seconds to go. I don't think he's got enough time. King Keith, you get a clean pass on TJ. It won't matter because there's the bell.
Tim Moore done. Steve Keith done. Justin Oliver done. Casey Griffith done.
And waiting on Scott. And that's Scott a race Fletcher and a weekend. Again, we race next Sunday, everybody. Next Sunday, Steve takes the win, followed by TJ. Casey bringing home in third. Justin fourth. And Scott Fletcher in fifth.
The race is completed. Mm-hmm.